Guys, it's your house, kid. Anyway, we're gonna start off The Last of Us from the series. Nasty one. I felt it right in my throat, man. God damn. Okay, so we're these fucking douches, and the guy just said he literally just said bull to us. Bull. I believe bull. Yeah, man. I told you to make it. No, if he said this, you two go under there. We will get you on the other side. They didn't. They said, we're leaving. And then proper acting like it was a planned thing and they actually wanted to save us. Don't lie to me. Fool me once. But fool me twice? No. It's not happening. I don't trust him.
Hey, we're gonna search this area, see what we come up with.
Why are you talking? I might slap him now, you know. I might actually slap.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Okay. Let's go, Ellie, then. Ellie's cool. And I'm pretty sure Joel trusts her a lot more. Especially when they left us for dead.
Keep
and
your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
And they, what's it called? They left and Ellie stayed with us. Stayed with me, I mean. She was like this. We stick together. She is a lord, man. She didn't have to. It's crazy. That, you want someone like that, okay? Someone that will actually back you when you need backing. Before I open that door.
Whoa. What? Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Okay, yeah, we got some stuff in here. Oh yeah, I remember this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Something that Ellie's interested in. I'm not interested in it. Let's go down here. If you remember in the last episode, the note basically talks about the person who owned this boat, and he said, you know, he eventually has to go to the surface. So he hid out on this for quite a while, you know, probably his best days of the zombie apocalypse on sea, in sea, innit? But then he had to go back to the surface because he was running out of supplies and his ship has seen better days. Unfortunately, I have to wait a little bit until my connection clears up, and then we'll move forward. Okay, connection should be cleared up by now. Now, obviously, I don't trust them no more. Regardless of what they say, it's the way he said it if he said it differently, I might trust him, but the way he said it makes him untrustworthy. Oh, we got loads of stuff. Loads of stuff here.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Basically, yeah, that's good. She said making progress as in they're getting closer. But I get why, though, because, you know, we stick together. Who wouldn't trust someone like that after that? After that, I would trust someone a lot more.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Okay. Let's see what they're talking about. Up here? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
Yeah, just like my trust with you. It's
gone.
Give me
a hand with this.
I bet this is the guy, you know. This is the guy. Oh, man. You did a good job, man. You did a good job. That note, we seen it. Good job, man. You lived a decent life. Alright, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Alright, here we go. Alright, you go in.
Okay.
Sound effect.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay close. Someone's finally learning.
Wait, does Ellie even have a flashlight? I'm not sure. Zombies, shit. Let's get serious. Zombies. Oh, Ellie does. Oh yeah, she found one.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
Me neither. You ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat.
I have a bad feeling about this place.
And voila.
Oh, we got loads of supplies. Good. Because we're going to need it. I have a feeling this place is going to be quite hard. Like the last place.
Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
No, I don't know. We're just going to have to see how everything pans out.
Let's see this map. I'm gone for a few months, and the world doesn't waste any time going to shit. Everywhere you turn, they're infected and non-infected, trying to kill you. Mankind is back to the food chain, baby. I'm kind of shocked I survived this long. These sewers seem pretty safe. Unlimited exits / entrances make it easier to defend, and if anyone gets in here, I can lose them in the maze. I might not be tough, but I am quick. Maybe I just need to bide my time down here until it all gets sorted up there. I think I've become a sewer mole man for a while. Wish me luck, Ish. Oh wait, it's the same guy. Wait. Yeah, ish. Oh, so he didn't die. He might have got infected. Now, him thinking unlimited exit / entrances is a good thing, but I think it's more of a bad thing than a good thing, simply because there's more of them than there are of you. Wait, he collected all these. Survivor, UK freezes immigration, mass grave in Virginia, shooting. Why did he collect them? What was it for? I thought this was a workbench, you know. Okay, let's go down there.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth! Okay. Hit it. Zombies, trust me, I already know. Look at this place. And the guy even said there's unlimited entrances and exits.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
Alright, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
It wasn't really we, it was you.
Look, a generator.
Yeah, I know. Oh, this one.
It's jammed.
Let me just swim, man.
Y'all wait there. Can't reach it.
Is there any way for you to get up there? Oh wait, I gotta go under. Is there anything over here? Got a pendant, but that doesn't really help this situation. I'm sure they have something for me. Mate, don't you have a plank or something I can use? I'm thinking I might be able to use this. No? Oh wait, can I go up here? Oh yeah, let's see what's jamming. Oh. Wait, let's think about this. Don't you think someone did that for a reason?
Henry, give it a shot. All right. Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Oh, this thing.
Wait. Before I do that, I'm pretty sure if I killed him, they're hiding something. I might be able to get something. Let's see what I need. I definitely need help then. I thought I would be bringing Ellie and them lot over here, but that's not the case.
Still in one piece.
That might have been the dude, you know. The one that stayed here and thought that it was a good idea. Because there's two clickers, so two people stayed here before they turned. And they stayed here for a long time because they were clickers. Let's see what it is. Ish again. Yesterday I met with some people who did not want to shoot me on sight. Shocking, I know. We traded some supplies and went on our merry way. They had kids with them and they seemed pretty scared. I almost told them about this place. What if they're like others? What if? You know what? I don't care. What's the point of surviving if you don't have someone to laugh at your lame jokes? Tomorrow I'm going to search for them. See if they want to join me in here. That is true, you know. Yeah, you're surviving, but if you're not, if you're just by yourself, can be get. Oh, I didn't see this. I'm so happy that I came back, because it looks like I would have missed out on a lot of stuff. Okay, let's see if I can quickly craft anything. Anything I haven't crafted yet. I think I'm good. Wait, hint? I know! Oh my god. What's talking to me? If I didn't know. Yeah, I know, give it to Ellie. You just waited now, I know. Telling me silly stuff.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Yeah, it's smart.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
I wonder why people have that saying, here goes nothing. Okay, welcome zombies, because you obviously attracted them.
Alright!
That's too much noise, man. That is way too much noise. Can you just pull me up now? Oh, he's got me.
president you do.
What president am I now?
I think Joel's on edge, Jim. Okay, so... I think he's on edge. I would be, when I saw two zombies like that.
What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
No other choice.
Probably not.
It's a sound check.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Yeah, someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Ooh! What is this? This gun might be ridiculous. I've got double shotguns. I don't need anything else. Can I use the radio? No. He must have had a good time in here. He had a nice hideout. He has a radio, little wash sinks. Oh, he's got some supplies.
I like that.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by the post over there.
They even have football.
Did you see that?
Keep down, bud.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
Why is this guy not letting him do anything? I don't understand. Get my way, brethren. Wait, why can't I go down here? Okay, whatever. I bet Ellie is even thinking, what kind of breeze is... You can't let him have fun, bro. Come on. Alright, so... I don't get why they have the light flicker thing. But whatever. Maybe another element to the game. Make it a little bit more scary when it needs to be. Let's go down here. Let's see how they actually make this place livable. What?
You hear that?
Shh. Quiet.
Am I the only one paranoid? These people are walking normally. Well, you guys love making noise. I'm using them as meat shields. What? Is he crazy? Are you crazy? I just don't want to waste a shotgun yet. Bad decision.
Well, I guess we know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker that had been gone for a while. We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them.
Yeah, that's ambitious, isn't it? Obviously there's more of them. Oh, I think the game's encouraging me to use it because I'm getting bare loads of ammo for it. Bare ammo, trust me, man. Right or left, I don't know. Whoa. Oh wow, this guy's been here for a while. Wow, it's a nice place. Look, they got clothes. They have a change of clothes. They have so much supplies. Man, they did good. Let's see what this note is. Ish? Is this Ish? Hey Susan, I just wanted to drop you a quick line and say these range catchers were a great idea. Super smart to gather water without leaving the place. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the kids a couple of water guns, so of course I've been drenched all day. If you don't want them to have it, let me know and I'll take them back. See you at dinner tonight. Fair warning though, Cal was making his special meatloaf again, ish. What? But then what happened? What happened? Someone got infected and it just spiraled out of control. Very unfortunate. This place is so, like, for a zombie, you know, a hideout is very nice. General rules, this is a secure zone. This is a secure zone. Cooperation is very important. Remove your jacket or outerwear. No personal, pointed or sharp objects are allowed. Okay. They even have rules. They must have a lot of people living here. Ooh, health pack, need that. Yep, need that. Let's go through the door. Do I need a shiv? Oh no. The reason why I wanted a shiv because I know for sure there's good stuff in here. Oh man, this guy died in the corner and stuff. Ish? Is this Ish? Oh, Kyle. We're trapped. I think everyone else is dead. Some of the little ones are with me. Oh, I got infected pounding at the door. I don't know how long we'll hold out. If Ish and others are alive, maybe they'll reach us. If it comes down to it, I'll make it quick. Kyle. And it came down to it. Jesus. Oh my god, he had to kill the kids. He killed 3 kids and then killed himself. It makes sense. Imagine having kids as infected. So he had to do it. Oh man, that's rough though. That's why Joel's like, Jesus, that's rough, man. That's rough. Like, literally having to make a decision like that. Oh man. These people had the greatest life in here, and then it just went to shit. One person going infected, or a horde of zombies, found out about your hiding place, and it just... Well, Ellie even reacted to the light in her face. That's cool.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Okay, before I go in there, what's... Okay, yeah, we gotta go through here.
I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah. I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
Oh, what?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Five clickers.
They're gonna be fine.
Yeah.
Alright, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay.
You better wait for me, boy. It's not a time to be a hero yet. 1, 2. I got full ammo of that already. Hold on. Molotov. Smoke bomb's not gonna work. Shiv. shivs are essential right now. There was a lot of people living here.
Stay behind me.
Free.
If I run, you run.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Come on, zombies. Come at me. Come at me. Quicker. Oh. Quick. What are you doing? Oh. Come on, just throw the Molotov. No shiv. Oh yes. Stay near the fire.
Please, shut up. I can't hold it back. Help.
Okay, man. Shiv. Oh no. Go. Get off me. I'm about to throw a grenade. This is crazy. Whoa, you're slapping me like a... Just throw the bot, explode. Okay, come on then. Come on. Come on then. Come on then. Where are they? There's so many. Okay, so... Let me rethink my strategy. My strategy is to kill everything. And I'm not joking about that. I will kill everything. Rifle. I'm confident in the ammo I have. I have enough ammo for this. One, two, three, four. Okay. The reason I'm staying in the corner is so they can't overwhelm me as easily. Come on, zombies. Okay, there's one on the left. I might change to... And let me get the extra ammo here. Wow. Okay. I don't know what they're doing. They're trying to act like they're smart, you know. You're not smart, zombies. You know, you're wasting my time. Let me just get a shotgun. They don't want to come to me, so I gotta go to them. Bad decision. What are you doing? Don't think I know you're gonna try and pincer me. Actually, let me kill this one really quick then. I'm not getting hunted, I'm hunting you. I'm hunting you.
You did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah.
I got these shotgun skills from Destiny, man. All you play in Destiny is shotguns, that's all you do. Let me just recap on the ammo and supplies I have left. Because that was a lot of zombies I had to kill. And... Oh, that's good ammo here. Shotguns are king in this game, dude. They're king. They are amazing. They are incredible. Look at that, it just blew them to pieces. Crazy. Alright, so let's check out the hideout. This is where maybe it looks like 30, 40 people. It seems like a lot of people stayed here. It was a good hideout. I just want to check out their hideout, how they lived, and it looks like it's a pretty sweet place. You know, considering the apocalypse and all, they did a great job in making it very homely. Because they got chairs, they got a little eating area. Oh, look, they got beds on over here. They even got curtains for privacy, so they did good. They did good in making it homely. Very, it's really cool. Health, needed that. Need that, I mean. Let me climb up in here and let's see what's in here. A shiv, very, very crucial. Very crucial when facing clickers. It can actually save you. Yeah, look, they got a nice little room. They got a radio here. Look at the clothes they have. Not including the rats, but wow, it's really nice. To make a sewer this nice. Let's see in here. Let's just check out this area. Oh, they got someone that died here, but whatever. This is probably the kids' room from I guess. Just guessing.
I bet there were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Looks like it.
Oh, why can't I hold more ammo of this, man? Oh, but can only hold 6 bullets. Oh, wait, I'm getting that. You know why? Because it has the insta-kill thing on it. And I don't have to waste materials to do it. Finally, level 3. Do you know how long I wanted to be level 3? I've been looking for a level 3 part. I'm hoping I can find a workbench. There was not a little bit. There were a shit ton. I'm saying 50. Possibly 50. And he must have stayed here at least 1-2 years, couple of years, that nothing really bad happened to them. They had it good for a while, but I suppose their luck ran out. Because there's so much of them, it's very, very hard to monitor who isn't affected. Like this person. Oh, that's deep. They even had showers. Damn. Let's see what this says. Shower rules. Conserve water, fair enough. A. What? I can't read it. I can't really read it. What's this? Full? Let me create something. Healing speed. Listening mode distance. Maximum health. Shiv master. I don't know. I got 3 shivs. I can't get another one of these or that. I can get an explosive. Yeah, I'll get explosive. What one is this? Oh, that's the rag. What else can I use the rag for? Nothing. Oh well, I can't take it. Oh, so this is the way they get water. Look at it. Very intricate. They have stayed here.
It's like a classroom.
Oh, this is.
How can they keep it safe?
Oh, wow.
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
Wow. They even have teaching. They kept it. They kept her society, and even a hopscotch.
You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just quite amazed by what I'm seeing. It's so detailed. It's incredible.
Go ahead.
What they've done. Like, the people that lived here.
Yeah.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
All right, let's keep going. I think zombies.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Oh yeah, Ellie and them are in big trouble. They had 5 clickers after.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Over there.
Sam!
Oh, no.
Get away from the door.
Maybe we push together. Come on.
Sam! He just broke through.
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
Come on, Lemmy. Zombies can't climb, so it's safe. I don't think we need to run now. Wow, they got all this. This is like a mansion. It's insane.
Damn thing's stuck!
Here, give me a boost. I can get through that window.
Give her a boost.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You can stay. What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on. Go.
Are we gonna kill them all? Let's do it.
Get ready!
Okay. Here we go.
Get off of me!
What?
Well, I'm waiting for you. Zombies don't make smart decisions. They pick up the wrong people. Run at me. Run at me. Was that a good idea? Was that a good idea? Oh, okay. That's a good idea. So that is a bad idea. Well, now it's a bad idea. Are you serious? I'm gonna free shim. Get up! Open up!
Door's open! Go!
The door's open a while ago, my G. It was open a while ago.
Move! Go, go!
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on either side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
We practically killed all the infected, though. We could actually stay there and live there.
Hey. How you doing, little man? That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but
we made it out.
Yeah.
That was pretty close.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
You better hope there's people there, my friend.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
I need materials desperately. I had to waste a lot of materials killing them.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
So cool how the game gives them so much life and so much character. It really allows you to get immersed into this game. Games really need to take notes off this game. Games are being really lazy nowadays, man. Remember the era of PS2? Oh man, I remember that. How great games were in the PS2 era. PS1 era was actually really good as well. PS2, like literally, the PS2 era was so good that I could literally go and get any game, didn't have to do a review like nowadays, and it would be good. Doesn't matter what it was good, because people put a lot of effort into the game. It's crazy how the standard of games have severely dropped.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Well, Joel can. And trust me, it was nice. Alright, so just making sure there's no zombies. Any more materials? Ammo specifically? I need a shiv, that's all I need. Let me get another health kit. Grab this. I just like to be thorough, so I'm just making sure I haven't missed anything. Alright, so we're good, let's just go now. That's just one of many areas. Is this the same house? Oh no, it's not.
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
I'm armed, no trespassing. Shoot on sight. Wow. He didn't live long. I know that.
We'll shoot on sight. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
Okay. I think Joe's lying, man. Wait, why am I going up here again? Sorry. Hey, Ellie, please get out. Keep going forward. Let's get down here. Dogs. I don't know if these dogs are infected or what.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
That is true. Yeah, let me leave them alone. I don't want no trouble. Oh, thank you. I needed that. I really need a ship. Those clickers, man. I think I'm gonna upgrade Shivmaster again. Did you find anything, Eddie? Nope. Upstairs, I'm going upstairs. please get me more what I need. More skills. I want that skill thing. I need 50 more. 50 more. That's a lot. And they don't come by so easy. So it looks like the zombies don't go after dogs and animals. Kara, you're the adult while I'm gone. Take care of your brother. He's looking to you for protection now. I won't be gone for more than a few days to gather food and supplies. If for some reason I haven't returned after a week, take your brother and head to the Pittsburgh quarantine zone. Don't open the door to anyone but me. Save your bullets. If you have to leave, stay low and move quickly. Use your size to your advantage. I'll see you soon. Wow. I think living in a home is the worst decision in a zombie apocalypse. You need something armored with as little entrances as possible. That's just my opinion. I think a home is just, you know, they're out in the open. You want somewhere quiet, like the countryside. And if you can manage to defend yourself. Where are we going? Do we have to go down there? I think we do. Hey dogs, I don't want no trouble. Oh, okay. I just thought the dogs might be hostile, but that's fine. Dogs have got, they're just scared of everything right now. They ain't taking no chances. Wow, I could have just gone outside here. Jeez, bad decision. Let's move inside here. And let's see what they have. Loads of materials. Anything else? Go upstairs. I do feel like, yeah, the animals would be scared, especially when you see everyone dying left and right and center. So, makes sense. Let's see this. Open the door. No, one open door. That's all it took. One of us forgot to close the door, and a horde of those monsters entered our camp. We shut them in. There. And wrote a warning on the outside. I know who they are! Wait, Susan and a couple of the kids are with me. As far as I know, we're the only survivors. I had to hold Susan, so she wouldn't run back in there. Go back for the bodies. It's just too dangerous. She lost her children, and I have no clue what to say to her. Every part of my being just wants to give up. It'd be so easy to surrender to this world. I can't do that though. I have too much faith in humanity. I've seen that we're still capable of good. We can make it. I have to stay strong for her. Now, Ish is the man that came on the boat. He stayed on the boat for a while, and at some point he had to go to the surface, and then he found a sewer and he made that his home, and he made it secure enough because he said there's a lot of exits, so even if zombies came in he could escape. Now what happened to him is that he found a group of survivors, he let them in, and they created a mini society down there. Very, very cool. You know, they have areas for kids. They had quite a few kids, they had even babies, and they made sure they looked after them. So at one point something happened, okay, Zombie outbreak happened. Can I open this? Oh, I don't have the combination. And they had to escape. And they ran all the way here, and I just got this note. So, a lot of them died, but Ish still made it. He's still alive. I wonder what happened to him. I'm really hoping I can find another note and see what happens. Okay, matchbook. Hey, oh, I got it. I got the code. Man, Ish is a king. He has really, you know, he's found a goal, even in this horrible mess. Let's get the cup. Let's get this safe open. Oh, nice, nice. Oh. I really want to find a workbench. I really need a workbench right now. I have a lot of materials right now. I might have 100 and something.
Hey, Sam? Be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh, we're playing darts.
Oh, damn it.
Right, your turn.
Okay.
Let's see what you...
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
Do you mean you only got 24? Oh, he got 2.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky.
13.
Here we go.
Oh, no, she got 11.
Fuck.
Horrible. All
right.
Didn't Eddie get...
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Uh-huh. Okay. And I'm going to get the best score. Get the triple 20. Get the triple 20, my G. What? Joel? Joel?
There'll come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Joel? Your accuracy. No, just look at it, Joel. Look! Yeah, side. What kind of accuracy is that? Okay, so let's move. That was like really thin. I don't understand. Well, I think in a real zombie apocalypse, if I was in a zombie apocalypse, I would definitely enjoy these moments. Wait, did I hear the zombie? You gotta enjoy the little moments because they won't come often. They will not come often, I promise you. Enjoy them, let them have fun, because when it gets serious, it's life. Eat or be killed, kill or be killed.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know we're gonna. A brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Alright. Okay, let's move then. It sounds like a plan, let's move. But I don't know where to go. I think I'm just gonna go back for myself. Is that the right thing? Wait, they're waiting there, so it must be over here. What the hell? They're just watching me. Okay, so I'm guessing it's back on myself, because he's not doing anything. Yeah, let me go back.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
Oh.
That's true. This thing would drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Huh. To us it went strange, man. It's crazy what she's missed out on, because he was pretty much born in this disaster.
Okay, you guys are killing me with your downer talk. It's joke book time.
What is that?
Just bear with me.
Oh my god, Ellie with her joke.
You want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind, it was too cheesy.
I don't get it.
Oh my god.
What did the green grape say to the purple grape? Breathe, you idiot.
That's oh. So stupid.
That's actually a nice one. Okay, I found a workbench. Let me upgrade, then we're gonna move.
Let's hear it.
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long?
I don't know, why?
Because then it will be a foot.
That is so dumb. I love it.
Trust me, this shotgun seems like a gem. Yeah, more rounds. Fire rate, yeah, make it crazy, yeah. Upgrade the shit out of this. I need to be level 5 as soon as possible. I don't know why these holsters. I don't know if they're that important. Long gun holster. What's second long gun? I will get it though. A pistol holster. Is this really worth it? I don't know. I don't know, man. Bow and arrow. Armor piercing. Oh god damn, that's gonna be powerful. Range on the shot. Yeah. Yep, let me. The shotgun is lord, man. It is king upon king.
This will hold.
Rifle, shotgun. Shotgun's lord. This thing, I'm not sure yet. I needed to upgrade it to completely great. See, it's really not that bad. I don't think you need. I wish I had a shotgun like that, but I don't think you need to upgrade holster. Just have one each. Not bad. Good enough. Alright, let's move back. Please tell me where to go. Wait, if they stay here, I'm sure. What's he doing? Why is this guy standing here? Show me where to go, show me where to go. Look at him. They said that if we find this person, we'll find the fireflies. So, I'm guessing we gotta go through one of these houses. Maybe down here. We'll probably have to move past down here. Yeah, that's right. Okay, good, we're making progress. But once we drop down here, there's no going back. Oh, what?
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now, y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
I'll be as careful as I can.
Oh! I hurt you!
This guy's gonna lose his life. Distract him then.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh my. Did I just get face fucked? I got face fucked. Oh my.
Did I hurt you?
Batman. Do you know how loud it. Oh my god, this guy is gonna lose everything. I'm gonna kill his clock. Yeah, how about you say that when I pop your head? Shit talking like that. Piss me off. Wait.
Why this ain't your turn, man!
Are you mad? Shit. What am I meant to do? Oh! Smoke. Thank you. Right. Talk while you can. AZ. Okay, brethren. Let me get the shotgun. Idiot, man. You said he'd even see me. You wanna do that again? You wanna bring your friends? I'll tear torsos up in here, man. Grab that. Grab this. Get the health. Oh, you can't. You bring your other friend? You want to bring another buddy? Yeah, I'll stay in that house. Oh my god, what's he doing? He's not even shooting me, he's just shooting nothing. I need to wait for him to shoot again. Because he can't shoot again. Oh. What am I supposed to do now? I got smoke bombs though. I might craft another one. You can see me, but you can't kill me. I just need one good shot, my friend. So he's shooting at my last known location. Oh no, he's shooting exactly where I am. Wow, he's literally aiming for the head. Yeah, I'm in that building. I'm what? I still can't see his face. I'm gonna tear his face off when I get him. Wait. Is the enemy close to me?
You're not burned out building!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
You don't want it, my friend. Look at that. He's dead. You wanna bring your other friend? Where's the other guy? Is that too... Oh man. Yeah, we're just gonna keep this. Jeez, he almost ripped my head off. This guy has no chill. You can't kill one person. All that ammo and you're not accurate. Learn to aim before you use my toilet, my friend. Look at that, he's gonna mess up. 10, 9, 4. Okay, so who is next? You are next. I say you are next. Okay, word of advice. When you aim to kill, make sure you go next. Alright, I'm closer to him. I should have the angle on him soon. Oh my goodness. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Boys.
Line up.
Get him, boys!
I'm not trying to, I am successfully being sneaky. Where's your upper friends?
Come on, I wanna play!
I'm playing! Can you see I'm playing, my friend? I'm playing, man! He's saying that sarcastically, but he is actually genuinely worried. Trust me when I say that.
Keep hiding, sucker!
What? Did you see it? Did anyone, please? His bullet, I can't do it. His sniper was aiming straight, but it turned at angles. Am I watching Angelina Jolie's Wanted, where they just curved bullets? That was actually stupid.
Hell is this guy? You trying to be sneaky again?
Oh, that was some breeze, man. You physically, I literally saw the bullet turn to me. I need to stop missing this. I only need one bullet for him. How is he getting cocky when I'm killing so much of his comrades? I don't understand. Has effectively lowered my resources, so I must kill him. Where's he shooting from? Look at where the sniper is, and he's literally doing right angle shooting. He's got the best sniper in the universe. A bullet that will turn instantly towards his opponent. I wish I had a sniper like that. Oh my god, fucking god. How am I meant to get past? Are you serious? The dickhead, enemies won't shoot through your smoke bomb cloud. Smoke bomb, smoke bomb, smoke bomb, smoke bomb. I have a vendetta against him. Oh my god, this guy's such a dickhead. I really want to get him. More so than a lot of things. Smoke bomb. Can I make any more? I can make two. Two smoke bombs. Make them count. Make them flipping count.
I see you.
Oh my god. Was that worth it? Who knows? We'll find out.
Get him, boys.
Don't call your friends, it's a bad idea. Your friends will not survive.
Wherever
What do you mean check over there? I'll show you where I am. I'm here.
Hey, kill him!
Oh, can I climb over here? I didn't see that before. Oh man, silly Billy.
Right there!
Look at that. The guy's not gonna hit me. He's gonna wait for me. Very kind. He's very, very kind. Okay. Look here, we can't snipe no more. Are you cocky now? Are you cocky now, son? I don't hear you shit talking me. I don't hear you saying anything, friend. Do you know you're gonna die right now? Do you know? I don't hear you saying anything, buddy. Where was that cocky attitude now? Where is it? If I go through there, he's gonna know. Look at that, he's probably shit in his pants. I'm what? Hear me. Hear me. Hear me enter. Where are you? He's probably... You have to do is check every corner, every door. I don't know where he is. He's obviously not shooting, so he's hiding somewhere. Okay, let's go upstairs. If he was smart, he would try and shoot me from here. But he's not. So I've won. Can I go through here? I can't, he's 100% here. 1,000,000,000,000,000%. This is intense. Okay, he's hiding. Why didn't he move? Is he still in? That was his best decision. Yeah, stab him. Again. That's what I'm talking about. What? I got the world's best sniper. It aims by itself. Oh. Crazy. I can't miss. This is an homage. Remember when Ellie had to protect me when I went downstairs, and he even said, make every shot count. This is the exact same thing. I make every shot count. And good thing I have unlimited access. No, honestly, they should let me have a limited amount of ammo. Where? I can't miss. Here's my sniping skills right now. Headshot. Who's next? Who's next? Left. Don't. Oh my god, this sniper is powerful. I missed. Who's next? Left, left. Where? Where are you shooting, my friend? Oh my god! It's those people! Remember the area that we ran through and there were cannibals there? It's the same thing! It's the same cannibals! First of all, I don't understand why this guy's not shooting me. I'm the one with the sniper. Logically, I would aim for the person who has a range advantage. I'm pretty sure that 50-50 caliber could tear through what I have. Look, Brad, there's a cannibal. They came back for me. Please pass the donut, donut, donut. Okay, next one, next one, next one. Oh, make every shot count, come on. What? You're getting too close. Can I do anything about this trap? Oh, he made the worst decision. Do not pop your head. Oh, are you serious? What can I do? What can I do? Okay. Don't. Even though that was intense, I don't understand why he didn't.
That was intense.
Yeah, that was.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Yeah, you know I'm a king. The zombies. There's gotta be zombies coming now. There's so much sound we made.
All right, we did it.
We should move.
Yeah.
All right.
Sam!
Oh, oh come on!
Henry!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on, come on!
Let's move!
Where's the zombie? Where's the zombie?
No.
It's too many. It's because we made so much sound.
You're okay.
Still over here. Anybody hurt? No, we're good. I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
That's serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. No? Why would Henry send me?
to make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, all the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away.
Oh, that's cool.
All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh my God.
Damn. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
No. I don't think you want that.
Okay.
Gibby zombie. Oh, this is sad. Oh my God.
Sam?
Sam!
The hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
That's it.
Shit!
Really? Gotta be real right.
Oh my God.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam? Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Sam. Oh, okay, easy.
This is your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
Oh my God, man. These two have been through so much. I can't believe he actually killed himself. Would you do that in a situation where you killed someone you love dearly? Go kill yourself. I can't say it's the right decision, I can't say it's the wrong decision. But it was definitely an in-the-moment decision. But, you know, I'm going to stop it here. And I'll see you guys in the next Last of Us playthrough.